Hi, I'm Benjamin. Today we are going to do a really neat experiment. We are going to learn about atmospheric pressure. And you need a few materials that you can usually find from around the house. So let's do it. Now, all you are going to need for this experiment is scissors, two or three matchsticks, plastic bottle, and water.
Step 1. Fill the bottle with water. Step 2. Select two or three number of matchsticks and then cut their head by scissors like this. Step 3. Then drop the matchsticks into the bottle and close the cap of the bottle tightly. Step 4. Now, in order to create artificial pressure inside the bottle, take the bottle with your hands and then start pressing the bottle. Okay, I'm counting from 1 to 3, then I start pressing the bottle. 1, 2, 3. As you can see, matchsticks are sinking and more pressure on the bottle causes the matchsticks sink faster. Also, you can adjust the pressure to the bottle, which is not high and not low, then the matchsticks remain suspended in the middle of the bottle.
As you saw, by creating an artificial pressure by my hands, one of matchsticks began to sink. But do you know why? Normally, atmospheric pressure at the sea level is about 1 kg per square centimeter. In this case, the matchsticks remains on the surface of the water, but pressing the bottle increased the pressure artificially and caused the matchstick to be sinking.
I hope you enjoyed this science experiment, and please share your opinion in comments with us. Be sure to subscribe us because amazing video will come soon, and as always, thanks for watching.